Imagine a car designed for Jenson Button, engineered by a team of Formula One technicians, driven by sports car race Ewan Honeyman, and me. That enticing cocktail is Sky Motoring's new racing car.
As you can see, it's pretty different to an S2000 road car in here. The basic dashboard remains, but we've stripped away just about everything else and replaced it with what we need for racing. This radio allows me to talk to the pits during the race. Got a plumbed in fire extinguisher in case all goes horribly wrong. We've got a pretty natty OMP racing seat and a quick release steering wheel. We've also thrown in a few F1 tricks. This data logger is actually from an old Formula One car, but my favourite feature is this Pi digital dashboard, which allows me to see all the key engine parameters and my lap time, just like the boy button.
The idea came from about a year ago. We had this car that Jenson used to drive around, take people for taxi rides, and I thought I would take it that one step further and turn it into a racing car. So it's a small project that grew into a very big project.
My role in the team is chief mechanic, look after the general running of the car throughout the day. One of the biggest challenges with this car is to turn it from a basic road car into a proper racing car. So fitting a roll cage, changing the braking system, we've got a PI data logging system in the car.
My role, I'm in charge of the PI data logging system and all the electronic systems on the car. We can see sensor traces from engine speed, wheel speed, all the temperatures and pressures on the car. We can also do driver lap overlays, so we'll be able to see why the slowest driver is the slowest. There is nowhere to hide. If you're not on full throttle, I'll tell you. And there's no amount of arguing that can convince me otherwise, because the data won't lie.
Well, just basically a hired hand, really. Just help out where you can. I'll be doing the refuelling during the race, so hopefully that will all go okay. But just help out wherever I can, really.
To be absolutely honest, I couldn't have done this without all these guys' help, so it's been good.
Well, this is our salubrious home for race day. We've got the data logging system here, helmets on top, all the important tools, and of course, the most important thing of all, the upmarket catering facilities, a little coffee maker, and of course the grill. Just what the dietitian ordered.
For the type of class we're in, this is a perfect car. We're well on the pace with the rest of the competition, so we're really looking forward to a good season.
Our hopes for the season are that we can try and finish the race. That's the number one priority. We don't want any problems with the car. It's always good to bring the car home. We'd then like to try and get a podium, and then we'll try and climb our way up to the top by the end of the season.
I think it's a challenge, and I think we'll do very well.
Join us next time for our first race at Rockingham as I discover that a racing driver's life isn't always glamorous.
The air conditioning doesn't work in the car.
Try opening the window, mate.
There's some f***er welded them up.